I bet you're feeling fine. But the fact is, this stuff isn't about you. Now, I want to talk to you guys real quick about the other stuff that can happen. If you're not wearing your mask, that's fine. But take a look. This is our friend. She's just walking down the street. Isn't that fun? Uh-oh, what do we have here? Well, we've got a purple shirt Charlie just coughing all over the ground without his mask. I know he really enjoys that stuff that he's drinking, but then she steps in it and she just tracks it everywhere that she goes. She could be tracking it in the house. She could be tracking it into her car. God knows where she's going. How would you feel if that were you? Having to deal with all of those things. You're going about your day. You're feeling fine. You're feeling great. And then what happens? Well, you end up walking down the street and somebody sneezed or coughed and you just walk right through it. All of a sudden, you're stuck. What are you stuck with? You are stuck with all of that jazz. But you don't have to take my word for it. You really don't. I mean, a lot of people feel fine most of the time. But you know what? There are some people. Take our regular jogger. Isn't she fun? She's just jogging down the street wearing her mask safely like everyone else should. Uh-oh, we've got purple shirt Charlie just coughing in the middle. And on her way back, all over. That's not cool. That's not cool for her. That's not cool for our little walker over there. So I wanted to put this out there to say, guess what? Any of this could be you. Are you a coughing Charlie? Or are you a regular runner? Who's to say? But I can tell you one thing. Whether you're a walker or a jogger or just going to the grocery store or even to the gas station, we don't know if somebody out there has actually given the cough. So don't be that guy. Always make sure to wipe down, wash your hands, and keep some sanitary napkins in the car. You know, just so that you can wipe down your hands when you drive. After all, you don't want to have to be a coughing Charlie or choose between the Rona. Thank you.